Hey all together and welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked. Whoopsie, okay. So the last game we somehow won, I don't know how or why or no clue. I couldn't finish him, that was sad. But in the end, he didn't have much. It was a low eco game for a long time. But that's never good, Zerg, if you're that far behind in Worker. It's not good, so no. Oh god. Okay. So let's see if we can find another. Woo. That would be nice. And there we go! Yay! Okay. Okay. That seems to be alright. Another Zerg, which I'm probably gonna lose to. Because Zerg is super strong and I'm super weak against Zerg. So I'm gonna try this build again. Yeah, you just are super fast and strong and woo! And I try to muck her up as high as possible. So that could work. It also could be horrible. But we will see. Oh wait, I need to scout, then there, then there, then there. Okay. So, move across the map with the Reaper then. That was 2 SCVs too much. Okay, wow. Wow! So much wow! So maybe this Zerg will confront me with lots of Zerglings, Banelings and Hydralisks, or he will abuse Mutalisks, which still are very powerful, but most Zerg are not using because the Hydralisk just seems to be so much better. It's as fast as the Mutalisk on creep, so you're super safe, it's stronger with the damage, I would say. for attacking it's also better, because it has more range. I think in total there's no reason why someone should go Mutalisk now. However, if you want to do it, it's still powerful, you still can do it. You still can do it, that's fine, okay. Hello. Yeah, come on, let's check that. Do I lose it? Do I lose it? No, I don't lose it. Yay. Okay, got 2 Zerglings, that's not too bad. Can get another command center because that's what we play. Greed is program. Okay. Speed should finish up soon. Double queen. No Zerglings there. There are his Zerglings. So I still don't know what exactly he's playing here. Okay, now he has speed. It's just for the scouting, so if I lose this, then that should be fine. Yeah, it's okay. So just get that. So maybe it's now a little bit oopsie, this guy went greedy. So where are his drones? Okay, you got a lot of queens there. So there's not much I can do to fight this. I thought I took both gases, apparently I didn't, so... Okay, I got that. It's a very early stuff. Okay. Don't know if that's working or not, but I'm super inactive. I don't like that at all. Especially because I still don't have that. Okay. Well, of course. It's a good trade for me, I would say. Still would say it's a good trade. Let's do some scouting and then put those units to rest. Four go there. Okay. That one, that one. Okay, so that's our next attack for creep denial. Okay, and there are his Hydralisk, as I said. Zergs nowadays play Hydralisk. Because Hydralisk is such a good unit. So I just play Hydralisk now. I would love to be more active on the map, but I feel like if I try to, I lose quite heavily. So I need tanks. What the heck? Okay, yeah, that's nice for him. So if I can deny this creep, that would be nice. He has so much stuff. Look at what he's doing here. That's so perfectly played. But you need to be active on the map all the time, if possible. So that's what I'm doing now, is being active on the map, if possible. I'm supply cap, which is bad. Ah, he saw it. Okay, never mind. Okay, I need to take another base here, so that's important. Ooh, that's so low. Okay. He sees everything! Wow, is he good. Okay, that medivac is now busted to die. I don't know if I need more tanks. Guess I need more starports now. That and the Ghost Academy. Oh no 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 no! That's bad. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna do a big attack. At least I'm trying to lure him into doing or believing that. Okay. Oh, that's not good. Okay, but I go in. Maybe I can snipe a base here. I can deal some damage, that's not too bad. Oh, that's bad. Okay. Ah, he attacks there. Okay. That's good for me. I would say it should be good for me. If only I had good micro. I hold on, but it's not good. Definitely not good. At least I keep the money low, so that's nice, but I lost all my tanks. That's not good. And he's playing Zerg, so you know what that means. Oh yeah, okay. That's now a good fight for me. Yeah, you don't get another base. Okay. Let's see, maybe I can finish him. No, 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 no. If only I could stop doing such stupid stuff, that would be awesome. I'm playing so bad! Wow! I don't even know why. Need way more mules, but I can't afford them. I can't afford even my upgrades here. He does have a base there, you see that? Okay, that's annoying, but not super bad. So I need to take out that base, for sure. That's important. Yeah, I know. Finally can snipe this base. Oh my goodness, he has so much stuff. But maybe I can still hold on. Okay. I need to take another base, probably that one. My ghost can't even cloak, you see that? Oh no, splitting. That's so strange, man. Okay. Oh wow. Yeah, okay. No, 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 no. He still got stuff. Okay. Need to respect stuff. He's playing Zerg, so he's still got stuff. That's what I need to respect. Even though I don't want to. Okay, now he's up there again. Okay, I see. Okay, sure, why not? And now he's there again! Okay! Oh wow, what's going on here? What am I doing with my life? Can we? Maybe? Yes, no, maybe? Potentially? Oh wow, what's going on here? Okay, split, 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 split. It's amazing how much stuff he has and how he can be so... Wow! Can you please stim to win and kill that stuff? He doesn't have anything here. GG, oh wow. Okay, he didn't take another base there. Oh, Zerg! I hope I recorded that game. Yeah, okay, I did. That was. Look at that! And it was still close! Not much harassment going on there. I don't know how the professionals are doing this. I mean, look at the mess in my main base. It looks so dirty, so bad. 3-3 so late. Taking the base is so difficult. No sensor towers at all. Partially no production at all. The gas is not taken. Yes, now I have the gas. But if I go liberate a ghost, the gas is gone. Because ghosts are so damn expensive. Tanks as well. A ghost costs the same as a tank. Okay. No upgrades for my liberator. Why? I could have added potentially a second armory to upgrade my stuff more. And he had his upgrades. He had no upgrades on the Hydralis. Still, they dealt so much damage. Oh wow. Okay, I won. I hope this wasn't a low tier Zerg. That would be a very shame for me. And of course, it was a very low tier Zerg because Zerg is so overpowered. I almost lost against the Diamond Zerg. Yes, I could blame balance, and partially I do, but I am bad. I'm really bad. Look at the army value. What is this? That's how all my Zerg games are looking. I am behind in every aspect of the game, and I don't know if that's supposed to be or not, or I have no clue. But that's it with that episode. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you.